Hi there. In this module, we are going to show SEGGER's free SystemView toolkit. SystemView is a real-time recording and visualization tool that exposes the true runtime behavior of an application, giving insights on the application going far beyond what debuggers can offer. SystemView is an excellent tool to have at hand when developing and working with complex systems comprising of multiple threads and interrupts. With SystemView, developers can ensure a system performs as designed, track down inefficiencies, and find unintended interactions and resource conflicts. SystemView is a minimally intrusive free tracing tool, easily adaptable for different RTOSs and works on any CPU. The monitor data is recorded via the debug interface, meaning that no additional hardware, especially extra pens, are required. About 2 kilobytes of ROM and 600 bytes of RAM is sufficient for continuous data recording with J-Link. The SystemView package for Mac, PC, and Linux environments can be downloaded from the SEGGER website here. Be sure to also download the J-Link drivers. These are also needed. The SystemView package content is detailed in the user guide, which is also included in the package and can be accessed here. SEGGER evaluation software projects come with these files ready to use. SystemView data can be saved and later analyzed remotely without the physical target. By default, SystemViewer comes with a few pre-recorded datasets. These can be used in conjunction with the user guide, which provides detailed explanation of the tool's various windows and how to use them. Let's look at one of these pre-recorded datasets. The system information is sent by the application and is part of the recording. Here the application name, the underlying RTOS, the target device, and the timer information is shown. The system information is also shown in the bottom right window and updated while the recording is running. Additional information about the application context, such as task switches and interrupt frequency, provide a quick overview of the system. With the timeline and the events window, the entire system execution can be visualized. The timeline and events windows are synchronized, so we can scroll down and see what activity is happening. Here we see a systick interrupt happening every 1 millisecond. Zoom in here. Here our systick interrupt occurs. We have a task that's ready. The task is run. It calls some OS APIs and sets a timeout for the next event. SystemView can also record data from the target system while it is running real time, even when the debugger is connected. Next, let me quickly show you live data collected from my target M4 device. My setup has J-Link connected and the debugger attached. Here you can see the dataset we just captured. Interrupts, tasks, and other contexts are visualized. The SystemView toolkit gives developers a great way to analyze their application behavior. It is free and easy to use, a must for any serious embedded development. Thanks for watching.